solution for cross country.
No, I don't even like running. Don't die. Cross country's not even a real sport.
Why would anyone want to do this?
I'm just impressed that you finished.
You are my best option.
You going for tryouts?
No, sir. We're just hanging out.
Are you here for cross country?
Yes, sir.
I had one girl show up and she's got asthma.
Oh, you mean Hannah Scott. Do you enjoy running?
She really doesn't like running.
Well, I have a sister who's one runner.
One runner matters.
Thomas, you got time for a visit?
Hello. Coach, so you changed sports and you still got no team. Well, that's sad even for me.
I get it. You have to coach cross country. But it's not the end of the world.
For someone who knows the Lord, you act like somebody who doesn't.
You give some very inspirational speeches to your players about stepping up under pressure and going the extra mile.
Anna, get back.
Your life is worth so much more than this.
When you find your identity, you're the one who created you. It will change your whole perspective.
Try to start pictures on the neck, pretty sure my goal towards the end of them.